So we're here at the Ubisoft Lounge at E3 and new Trials game. I'm so happy that I didn't accidentally let this slip. I didn't realize there was no like confidentiality thing when they told me about it, but they hadn't said a word until the press conference. So I'm glad I didn't accidentally do that. If you're interested, there's a link in the description. There's going to be a beta, which I don't think they've done before for a Trials game. So if you want to play the game before it's out, again, link down below and you can sign up and do all that good stuff. So we have a new Trials game, Trials Rising. And this video is sponsored by the kind folks at Ubisoft because they've seen that we have played a lot of Trials. We're near like 300 episodes now.
300 episodes of Trials in total. I think we're like 270 of Fusion.
So it's exciting. We're going to get some new variety of stuff after quite a few years of doing Trials Fusion. So we're going to get some actual gameplay capture. It's going to be like solo. We're each going to be playing Nick and I separately. And then there's this new tandem bike mode where you're both on the same bike. And so we're going to play that, and it should be new and interesting. There's like a demo station out here. We're going to get some practice in before we start recording. And I've gotten a few tracks in so far. It's fun. It's good stuff. Very high fidelity graphics and things and stuff like that. So let's play a little bit.
Focusing. Are you trying to sneeze? Make sure sneeze is still in there.
Congratulations.
My first trial.
Third place.
What was it out of?
I think it was 3 out of 4.
Great.
Where's Faultless Master? Where's Faultless Masters gone?
Zooms on the
dick. So, is this a battle royale or no?
No. We're gonna give that a restart.
You're just restarting it, hard reset?
Yeah.
Come on.
We're gonna be better this time.
Do you think people would be mad if they found out that you were padding your stats with fake restarts?
Excuse me, but
first place.
There was no restart. What are you talking about? I guess it's gonna be just gonna be single player, one station. So I'm gonna just play a bunch solo, and then we'll jump on and we'll do the tandem
thing,
which we gotta try a little bit.
Was not expecting it, but I kind of love it.
You're like, how is that gonna work on a like motorbike? But
it somehow works.
It works
somehow.
So let's go do it. All right. So this is the world map. We've got. I'm sure it's gonna be like far more populated once the game actually comes out. This is just what's in for this E3 build. But let's. What do we want to start off with? Do we want to ease in? Even though we've already warmed up a little bit, but we'll do an easy map and then we'll ramp up the difficulty a little bit from there until we hit the hard. Sure, why not? I think the Mantis is kind of the way to go. Why is the Fox Bat's never useful, ever.
Is it useful? I don't know. There's probably
it's
some
never
use
useful.
For it.
Oh, this map is cool.
This map is just, I just want to go to whatever park this is.
I know, it's like, someone should actually make, you know what should happen? There should be a Trials Con, and they should make this as an actual roller coaster there. I'm sure that wouldn't be expensive at all for a one-time show. Come on, Ubisoft, do it.
Ubisoft Land.
Ubisoft. Oh, so we just went through water there, which is like, you could go through water, but you couldn't really go underwater before,
yeah,
so
no,
that seems kind of different.
Yeah.
Also, it's just real pretty. We're gonna go back to Fusion after this, and I'm gonna be missing the beauty. I think I'm in the lead. I think I managed to get back ahead after a little bit of a hiccup at the start.
You're playing against robots.
We're running Faultless Masters here, boys.
For now.
Woo!
Don't mess up on
this
part.
We're going. Oh, we're going.
I would somehow,
that
if
aerial
I did that,
finish line.
I would hit like the side of the finish line if I was playing.
Yeah, I don't think you would. You would be faulting, and then I'd catch up to you, and then you would have a moment of inspiration.
That is actually
and
usually
then,
how it goes.
Yeah. Number one, but that was an easy one, so yeah. Oh, we got some room to ramp up here. Let's see, round now, that's a hard. Skate or don't.
I'm sorry. What's going on
that
in there?
Was you guys, because it was right in the corner.
You
there.
Guys kept trying that game.
I like that it's called Skater Don't. That's very YouTube monetization friendly, rather than the normal phrase, skate or
skate, skate and destroy.
Skate or.
I dude, we're at a skate park. Like I'm in my home element here. I can't. Failure yeah. is not an option.
Stick like a hand plant or something. Woo! Are hand plants a thing that people actually do?
Oh yeah, hand plants are sick. Here we go. Let's get. I do this guy's kind of sticking on my tail, and I'm not into it. I gotta also do more flips. I feel like I need more style points. Like
that seemed almost unintentional, but you did it. So
here we go. More, a little more, a little more, a little more style points going on here. But a little more style points going on. A little front flip action. Oh god, almost messed that one up.
We're gonna have to do a lot of flips on the tandem.
I mean, we'll try to just like max it out. First and get actual good speed.
Try hard.
But, you know. First place again. We are number one. All right, we're moving into the hard section here. Ooh, you have a contract. Tomb Curse. There's some excavations on the Rally of the Kings track. Show some style and get bronze medal while jumping over the old tomb.
Wait, is this guy's name Boss Von Mason?
Boss Von Mason.
That is like a deep house DJ name. People have been sending me videos on Instagram of people doing trials in real life, like from actual motorbike events.
People do that to me. Yes, I assume the both of us, yes.
And I watch them every time.
They're pretty cool.
People are just like doing the ninja moves in real life. I don't know how.
Yeah, I'm like, I couldn't actually do that in trials even.
Yeah.
So I don't know how. No. Oh my god, dude. Inclines are always the death of me. Unbelievable.
That is really your,
It really is my downfall. And now I'm not even going to get first place because of it, which is just unacceptable. It's all right. I'm going to catch up to this man's up here. Also, there's some of these rock things. Hold on. Oh, we're sliding down it, dude. Okay, we're good. It's like, I don't know where I'm actually going at this point, but I need to catch this dude.
You're not gonna get that first place.
Stop telling me. God, no. Stop telling me that. I'm gonna make this and it's gonna be great. And there's nothing can go wrong. These things are tough because they actually like bounce you.
I like the guy in the back that's waving.
Oh, they're construction workers.
Yeah, they're making the pyramid.
Dude, that's sweet. They're not making the pyramid. They're in modern
construction. No, they're making the pyramid.
I might actually have to go and do that one again because I didn't get gold and that's kind of not okay.
Look at all that. It looks like
that was a construction accident right there. There you go. Okay, he gets it.
What?
I got a Shiba Inu.
Oh my. Game of the year.
Shiba Inu.
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's so adorable.
Okay, and it. Oh, so you hit back and it saves.
Yeah.
Okay. Sick. I don't like that there is a silver there, so we're gonna do that again. Okay, we're getting gold this time?
Alright, take number 73.
This dude, though, honestly, needs to come back.
What's
here.
His name?
I don't want to say his name.
You don't even want to say the boss name?
That gives him recognition.
Nimble Rock 66. He's got your number.
Do not acknowledge the existence of Nimble Rock 66, okay?
Honestly, I'm about to change my Ubisoft name to Nimble Rock 66.
Shut up.
When I go home, I'm changing it.
No,
I will make a new account.
No, you're not. You're not going to be Nimble Rock 67.
You're going to get a friend request from Nimble Rock 67.
And it's going to be declined.
Okay.
Nimble Rock can eat my dust right now.
Was that like supposed to be like a rock pun or no?
It actually wasn't, but it works that way, doesn't it?
It also fits with the theme of the map.
Yes! Ooh, first try. That's how we do it. That's how we do it.
Nimble Rock.
Shut up! That's first place. That's gold right there.
You know
I didn't go Faultless Master, but yeah. Yeah, that's a gold right there, dude. That's a solid gold.
Only took 47 tries.
All right, hopefully you're enjoying this flawless up angle as we do some tandem. So this is new in Trials Rising. We both ride the same bike. Are we doing our flips?
Yeah, let's do flips.
Okay, we're
usually, usually we're competing against each other, but. So this is
co-op.
A little unusual.
We're not going for time or medals on this. We're just going to try to do flips. As many. So
please, for the love of God,
double back
call
or
out.
Double front. Okay, double back. Double back.
Double
first.
Back first.
Yeah, double back first.
One, two.
Keep it steady. Okay. Yeah. Double back. Single back.
Yep.
And double back.
Double back again?
One. Yeah, double back.
Oh, it counts. It counts.
We're good. Triple back, actually. Remember, this is big. This is big. This is big. Two, three. Single back. Double front.
We can go.
Triple? Okay. All right, triple. Midair, midair corrections. Yeah. And we
can call it
single front.
Improv.
Single front. Single back.
Oh, my.
We made it. All right.
I don't know
double
how
back.
That just happened.
What? What did you stop?
I hesitated.
Well, so, according to the guy I was talking to earlier,
go, you get
120% speed. 120%.
Oh. Double
the
front.
Ball? Oh, double. No, you can't do that. You can't do that.
I wanted
okay,
to
remember.
Back.
Yeah.
One,
triple back.
Two. Three.
Oh, we're so close. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it.
Triple. Oh, okay. Ooh, there we go.
Triple back.
Oh, no. That's
nope,
not the
that's
one.
No, triple back.
One,
this is it. Oh, this is it.
Two. Three.
Oh,
too
no!
much, too much. One, two, three. Oh,
please.
One, two, three.
This is it.
Two, three.
And slow down.
No!
One, two, three.
This is it. Perfect.
Yes! Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, that was flawless.
Oh, don't mess it up.
Or flip.
No, wait.
You were thinking. Front flip.
I'm stuck thinking about that triple flip. It was so
what
good.
Are you
it was such a good flip. I can't get over it. It was just one.
There
one
we
more.
Go. God.
I'm just stunned, though, that we even did it.
We did do it. It was beautiful. A lot of skate tricks with motorcycles.
Dream big.
Skate park. Top hat.
Top hat.
All right, so goals do backflips and front flips. This is perfect.
It's meant to be.
Oh my God. All right, I wonder if it counts if we do doubles as two or if it's like in one air. Okay, double back, double back. Two,
three.
Three.
Yes.
We did all of them. We did all of them.
We got it all.
Triple front. Two, three.
Triple front. Believe.
We did it.
I think. We might two, be the best round place ever.
Okay. No. All right, quad.
Oh, wait.
Quad back. Two, three, four, five.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And.
We're just, this is extra credit.
Yeah, dude. Oh, okay. Oh, wait for it. Wait for it. We're not going to do any. It's. Wait. Oh, what if we did a backflip in the broken loop?
Oh, we just
okay,
died.
That didn't work. All right. And double front, triple front, millions of fronts. A ton of fronts. Flip all the times. And that's.
No.
That's it. Straighten it out. Ooh, yeah.
Okay.
And back.
Oh, yeah.
Back flip.
I'm not ready for it.
And front flips. Doubles. No, single.
You can't.
Yeah, I was doing a mid. I didn't know how big the jump was. Okay. Back flip. Front flip. Yeah. That's the reversal right there.
I feel like
there.
I'm playing like Simon Says.
But Jordan says front flip. Jordan, backflip. Jordan didn't say backflip.
Jordan says front flip in the middle of when we already established we were doing a backflip.
All right, we didn't get first place, but we did get a completed contract, and I think that's really what matters.
That's really
at
all
the
we
end
wanted.
Of the day. And we did it two back-to-back jumps. I don't think anyone, I think we might be the first people to ever do that on this game.
Trials Rising first.
All right, so that was it. Trials Rising. Looking forward to the full game. I guess we're going to wrap it up there. Thanks for watching. And look forward as you get really close to my face to Trials Rising when it comes out, and I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of videos and stuff. See ya.